Good morning. It is July 4th, 2018. And today's smoothie is kind of appropriate for the day, at least here in the United States. It's Independence Day, a national holiday. And it's strawberry blueberry blast with red strawberries. Yay! Blueberries. And, you know, of course, and a little white almond milk there, 2 cups worth, a third cup of blueberries, half cup of strawberries, and of course, our ever popular yellow lemon. And the green today is going to be 6 cups of spinach. And our powders are a teaspoon of matcha green tea, a teaspoon of stevia, a scoop of protein powder, also kind of a whitish color, and a half teaspoon of ground cinnamon. And these are kind of the usual ingredients in all these smoothies, and this is number 86. Oh, we're going to make ourselves something in red, white, and blue in celebration of United States of Independence from Great Britain. Yay! It's all in there in the blender. 6 cups of spinach, 2 cups of almond milk, 1/2 cup of strawberries, 1/3 cup of blueberries, 1 lemon, and this one fortunately was seedless, and of course all the powders that I showed earlier in the video. So let's power her up and let her blend. Thought I'd do something a little different, show you blending real time. Let's give her a pour. That is a nice watery deep purple. Got about a cup and a half left, so probably about the same usual, about nearly 3.5 cups or almost 1,000 milliliters that this particular mixture made. And there's Miss Annabelle just being lazy around the couch, so let's give strawberry blueberry a blast a taste. Watch Animus Annabelle lay around on the couch. Whoa, okay, this one is kind of almost sickeningly sweet. It has to be pretty darn sweet for me to go, that's too sweet. I've got a really, really nasty sweet tooth. Well, not nasty, but you know, really powerful one. Get some major cravings. This one, yeah, this one can really don't. All I do is just taste sweetness. Nothing specific. No blueberry. No strawberry. Just a bit of vanilla-y sweetness. Yeah, vanilla. Vanilla white sweetness, just like Miss Annabelle. That's right. Anyway, as usual, the recipe will be down in the description, along with these calorie counts. And okay, well, at least it's not bitter. I can at least suffer drinking through this one. I can finish this one. As usual, the recipe and the calorie counts will be down in the description. Please like and subscribe. And there'll be another video tomorrow. Yeehaw! Anyways, stay safe. The United States, if you live in a city that that does not allow you to put off fireworks in the city limits? Well, by golly, don't do it. All right. All right. Thank you, Ann. Good. You say hi.